When Spartanburg, a church there, is celebrating a major step toward building a new place to worship. Today, St. Paul the Apostle Catholic Church broke ground for a new church. The bishop was there to bless the location, which is right near the current historic church in downtown Spartanburg. It is a $7 million project. We're told the vision and need for the new church started some 20 years ago and took a lot of prayer and fundraising.
But it's going to be a magnificent church. It'll be beautiful, and they're going to make a handsome addition to this part of Spartanburg.
We're in a state here where the Catholic Church is growing, and so it's kind of exciting to be someplace where, you know, we're building churches, opening parishes, and, you know, finding that the churches we have aren't big enough. So that's a great thing.
We're told the foundation will go in this summer, and construction should take a year and a half.